Launching a spacecraft into space is one thing. Bringing it back is another. Forces such as gravity and drag make atmospheric re-entry a very tricky business, but mastering it can open a whole new world of opportunities for Europe.
Re-entry technology is something that Europe has to master to fulfill the ambition to bring up to completion robotic exploration mission, so for a sample return from asteroids or from Mars, as well as for human space flight, if one day we'll have the ambition to have astronauts flying back to Earth with European technologies.
This is precisely the mission of IXV, ESA's intermediate experimental vehicle. A vehicle with the shape of a 5-meter-long shuttle weighing some 2 tons, filled and covered with sensors to fulfill its task.
IXV is a technology-oriented demonstrator whose purpose is to experiment the technologies associated to the atmosphere re-entry, which is a very challenging task. I would say the most challenging task among the space business. This is something that Europe has never done before with a lifting body with this shape.
IXV will be launched by Vega, Europe's lightweight rocket, into a suborbital path. After separation, it'll fly over the Earth to reach the re-entry point and begin validating critical atmospheric re-entry technologies as it cruises to its final destination. Launched from South America, it'll splash down in the middle of the Pacific Ocean less than 2 hours later. The first objective is to measure, with the help of more than 300 pressure and temperature sensors, all the phenomenon that will allow us to validate the aerothermodynamical behavior of the vehicle in hypersonic flight. The second objective is to validate the in-flight performance of all the advanced thermal protections used, which are ceramic and ablative materials.
Protection thermique avancée, de type ablative, de type céramique.
Having successfully completed the development, qualification and test phases, IXV is now getting ready for launch from Europe's spaceport in Kourou, French Guiana. With this launch, IXV will not only set an important milestone in Europe's path to future autonomous atmospheric re-entry vehicles, it will also be Vega's fourth launch, demonstrating all the potential and diversity of the latest European launcher for sending all types of payload to many different orbits.